in April 2017, the World Health Organization asked NRC to be part of a regional and global emergency response team to support an ongoing meningitis outbreak in Nigeria. So part of our mission, or part of the NRC Gambia mission, is to support the Nigerian government in case management, in surveillance, in the laboratory confirmation of the pathogen that was then causing the outbreak. So a team of NRC, it was four of us, arrived in Nigeria, and part of what we did was, well, one thing that we noted was that in the affected region where the outbreak was taking place, very few samples that were collected from the meningitis cases, and that was because there were lack of medical personnel trained to collect cerebrospinal fluid samples. So, and we also noted that the surveillance activities in those regions was also weak, and the lab was also not able to confirm the pathogen. So we conducted training for medical personnel on how to collect CSF samples. We also trained the personnel on how to conduct surveillance and collect all the necessary demographic information. And also we also trained the lab on how to do the analysis. During the course of our mission, we were able to train the lab in Nigeria, both in microbiology to confirm the meningitis pathogens. We also set up a new molecular diagnostic lab in Abuja to confirm the case. So we were able to confirm that the outbreak was due to Neisseria meningitis serogroup C, which is fairly uncommon in the African sub-region. And as a result of the work that we did, WHO introduced what is called reactive vaccination. So vaccines was brought in from other countries to support the outbreak effort. So my presentation will be discussing on the lessons learned and NRC contribution to controlling the outbreak in Nigeria.